Thank you all for tuning into my channel, Splash with Ariel. Today I'm going to go inside Best Buy to see if they have any special deals. Because you know it is going to be the long weekend for 4th of July. So I'm hoping there's some good deals. So stay tuned. And if you all have an Instagram account, don't forget to follow me on Instagram. They have Blu-ray, DVD, they have Godzilla vs. Kong for $27.99. I'm so tempted to buy it, but I'm really hoping to get the steelbook. Online it still says unavailable, so I don't know what's gonna happen. Ooh. Right here they have the 3 film collection for $36.99. That's a little pricey. So Best Buy did not have much going on. The shelves were pretty bare, as you can tell from the video, but they did say that they will be having a sale on Sunday, and they open at 11, I think 11 to 7. So I think I'm gonna check online on Sunday. If not, I'll come back on Sunday to see if they have any deals. But I did not pick up anything, so I went to Costco, and this is what I bought: a churro and a chocolate sundae. I should not be having this, but you know, today is just one of them days. But thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed watching my video, and I'll see you all hopefully this weekend with another video. And don't forget to give it a thumbs up.